Hello friends, most of the time it has been observed that gradually children are able to grasp number sense up to number 9. That too if children are provided with lots of experiences in different contexts for making sense of the numerals exposed to them and gradually are able to recite, recognize, write, add and subtract up to 9. But when number 10 and then 11, 12 and so on, two-digit numbers are introduced, children are not able to grasp the concept and start making mistakes. While recognizing, writing or adding and subtracting. Friends, there's a very important mathematical concept in which most of the children make mistakes or show improper understanding. Can you guess which mathematics concept I am talking about? Yes, you are guessing correctly. It is place value. Friends, sometimes casual behavior while teaching in the classroom may give wrong message to the children in the form of misleading or half understanding about any mathematical concept. So, it becomes all the more important that various activities and experiences should be provided in different contexts so that such important understanding can be strengthened from the very beginning. Friends, in the classroom, it has been observed that most of the children face problem in place value. Place value is a very important mathematical concept. Lack of understanding in the beginning leads to greater difficulties and fear among the children of classes 3rd, 4th and 5th. So, it becomes the most important that each child grasps the understanding of place value and applies in their daily life easily. Keeping this in mind, in mathematics learning kit, a very interesting learning item is included, that is place value cards. Can you observe these cards? These cards are available in 3 different sizes. These smaller size cards in ones, numerals from 1 to 9 are written on them. On the middle size cards, 10, 20, 30, up to 90 numbers are written. And on the biggest size cards, 100, 200, 300, up to 900 numbers are written. These are total 27 cards. So friends, look at these cards carefully. Now, I will show you how I will form a number 67 using these cards. But before that, remember to always hold the card from the curved side end to end like this. From the curved side end to end like this. Now, I will show you how I form the number 67. So, here I first take card 7. And now I will be taking 6 and hold the two cards curved side end to end. Am I getting number 67? No. So, if I keep 6 card back and with 7 card, if I take the card 60 and I hold them from curved side end to end. Am I getting number 67? Yes. So, here we may conclude that number 67 is made with 60 and 7. And now, if I ask you to make a number 26, which cards will you pick up? Okay, I will help you. Suppose you first pick up a card of 6, right? Like this. Next, which card will you pick up? Card on which 2 is written or 20? Like this or like this? Friends, we need to achieve a deep understanding of place value among the children of classes 1 and 2. We need to provide learning material in which children construct the knowledge, and the construction of knowledge can be achieved if we provide lots of experiences in different contexts. So friends, let's go into the classroom and see how children handle these place value cards.
Show me number 7.
Children can be encouraged to look for and put together the place value cards to show numbers spoken by their peers or teacher. Also, they could be asked to expand and share the place value in the number. Initially, some children may have problems in using these cards. It is important to give enough opportunities to the learners to explore and observe these cards. Peers who have grasped the idea of using the cards may help other learners in developing their understanding.
अगर हम ऐसे पकड़ेंगे तो ऐसे पकड़ेंगे तभी 11 मिलेगा, ओके? जैसे 10 एंड 1 मोर मेक्स 11.
मैम, हमारे पास 15 का कार्ड तो नहीं है, पर अगर मैम अगर हम इसको ऐसे जोड़ दें तो ये बन सकता है, क्योंकि मैम 1 प्लस 5 अगर हम ऐसे करें तो 10 प्लस 1 तो होता है 15, पर अगर हम इसे ऐसे पकड़ें तो हमें दिखाई देगा कि 1 और 5 15 हो रहा है.
We just saw here that how children were moving towards the concept of place value. And of course, it is not possible that all children grasp the idea of this activity conducted once in the classroom. Friends, we just saw here that how children were moving towards the concept of place value. And of course, it is not possible that all children grasp the idea of this activity conducted once in the classroom. Of course, some learning must be taking place in the mind of the children. Children think more about the incidents or experiences when provided in different contexts. So, it becomes important that we conduct the same activity in different contexts so that children's construction of the knowledge gets strengthened. Friends, we may have to repeat the activity in the classroom because for the child who was making mistake may not grasp the idea of the activity in one go. In that case, repetition will help the child to understand better. In this way, we can make them see tens in two-digit numbers. This understanding will pave the way for better understanding of place value. We hope shown activity will help you in conducting activities using place value cards. And we strongly believe that you can create and conduct much more interesting activities in the classroom for better learning experiences, in which children are learning with lots of interest and joy.